Hey guys, today I'm going to be opening and reviewing some JoJo Siwa My Life As outfits and accessories for 18-inch dolls. This video is a shopper's gift guide so shoppers can determine whether or not they'd like to purchase these products. So if you are new to my channel, welcome. Be sure to click on the subscribe button down below and the notification bell in the corner to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to comment down below your thoughts and opinions on the different items. You might need to wait right up until the end of the video so you're able to see the full review. So the first set we have here contains three different outfits and they're all styled very differently. The packaging is clear so you're able to see the outfits inside. So there's an exercise outfit with a tank top and a pair of leggings. And then we also have a fancy dress with a matching jacket. And there's also a onesie with a bow too. This outfit set also does come with a pair of pink glittery high tops. Let's go ahead and take a look at the back of the packaging before we open up the set. The back of the box does show how each outfit can be styled, and they also match the shoes that are part of the set with both the dress and the exercise outfit as well, and each outfit is styled with the bow that's a part of the set too. And the photo shown on the bottom of the box features a JoJo doll with Bobo, and I'll be opening and reviewing those later on. They're a part of the My Life collection, but they're sold separately from these outfits. So let's go ahead and take a look at the athletic outfit first. First off, here we have the tank top. It is black and gold and it says JoJo Siwa on the front and there's a star design on the side as well. The gold is definitely very bright and there's also some gray on the top part of the tank top and there's Velcro in the back. And to go along with the tank top, we also have these leggings here. There's elastic on the waist and there's a stripe design on the side. The set does come with one pair of pink glittery high top shoes that are meant to match the outfit that has the dress and the sporty outfit as well. They're made out of a lightweight plastic material and there's an opening at the back so it should be able to easily open and close. Let's go ahead and take a look at the next outfit here. So first off, we have this turquoise blue jacket and that is meant to be for the dress that's a part of the set. So the pockets at the front and the buttons aren't real. They're just there for decoration, but I do think it makes it look quite realistic. I love the detail at the front. And if you take a look at the back, it is completely plain with no design. And the item that is meant to match the jacket is this dress. It has a lovely flower design at the front. It's blue and pink. There's also some ribbon on the top there with a bow in the middle too. This dress is definitely perfect for the summertime. And in case if you're wondering, there's Velcro on the back. And the last outfit we have here is the onesie. It's a gorgeous light pink color and there's also some white on the sleeves as well. The zipper does open and close at the front and there's a hood on the top too. There's Velcro on the legs, but there's no Velcro on the arms. And if you take a look at the back, the design is completely plain. A JoJo outfit collection wouldn't be complete without a hair bow, so the set does come with one. It's a gorgeous pastel rainbow color, and we also have her logo on the side as well. Seems like it would suit any of the outfit choices, the onesie, the dress, and also the athletic outfit too, along with the other outfits that are part of her collection as well. There is a clip at the back, so it should be able to be easily attached to the hair. Here we have an overview of the three different outfits, the shoes, and the hair bow that's a part of the collection. I would definitely recommend it as it comes with so many different outfits. You have the dress outfit, the onesie, and then the sporty athletic outfit too. I love how the shoes match the dress perfectly, and the hair bow is a great addition as well. So let's go ahead and open up the next item. And the next item we'll be opening and reviewing is the JoJo Siwa doll. So this JoJo is wearing a hair bow. She has her ears pierced. She's also wearing a very bright and colorful outfit. There's a jacket, a tank top, and a matching skirt as well. The outfit does also come with a pair of blue high top sneakers. And she also has a plush dog with her as well. And that is meant to be her dog Bobo, who's also wearing a matching bow too. So let's go ahead and take a look at the back of the box before we open it up. And here we have the back of the box. It gives an overview of the doll, the outfit, and the plush as well. And right in the corner of the box, it shows the outfits we just opened and reviewed, showing that that's a part of the JoJo collection as well. So let's go ahead and open the doll up. So here we have the doll out of the packaging, and you can definitely see the doll and outfit a lot more clearer now. So this doll has blue eyes and blonde hair, and her hair is styled to be in a side ponytail. She is wearing a hair bow, and that is a turquoise blue color, but the hair bow itself is styled very differently from the one that was a part of the outfit set. The outfit does come with a bright pink jacket. There's some graphic designs on either side, and the zipper does open and close. As for the shirt itself, it's very glittery. It's a dark blue color, and then we also have a rainbow glittery skirt as well with elastic on the waist. And this outfit does also come with a pair of shoes. They're styled exactly the same as the other ones. They're a pair of plastic glittery high tops, but instead of a pink color, they're blue. So if you do end up purchasing the doll and the outfit set, it's really great because you have a variety of different shoe options to choose from. And the doll set also comes with a dog plush as well, and this is meant to be JoJo's dog, Bobo. Bobo is a Yorkie, and it is wearing a matching turquoise teal hair bow as well. It's a very lightweight plush, and it's quite small next to the JoJo doll. So now I'm going to be styling JoJo in the different JoJo-themed outfits that I opened up earlier, in case if you're wondering what they look like on the JoJo doll if you're planning on purchasing it. So first off, we have the exercise outfit here, which has the tank top and the leggings. And the next outfit we have here is the dress and jacket outfit. The dress is so pretty. I love the floral design, and the jacket is a great addition to the dress as well. Of course, you can choose to style it with or without the jacket, and I think it's really great how the bow that comes with the doll matches the jacket too. And the last outfit we have here is the onesie outfit. This definitely has to be my favorite outfit, a part of the collection. It is such great quality, it is so soft, and it's such a lovely pink color as well. So instead of styling it with the blue bow, I have the bow here, a part of the outfit collection, and you can see the bow itself is styled so differently from the original one. So the next JoJo set we'll be opening and reviewing is a travel accessory set. So here we have the next set. It is called the JoJo Travel Set. It's clear, so you're able to see what's inside. There's an outfit, a bow, and a few different accessories. There's a total of 15 different items. All of the items are definitely very bright and colorful, perfect for the JoJo collection. So let's go ahead and take a look at the back of the packaging before we open it up. Over by the back of the box, it shows the outfit that's a part of the set, along with the different accessories as well, and right in the corner, it shows a few different items that are part of the JoJo Siwa collection, too, including a candy store with a few different outfits as well. Before we take a look at all of the accessories, let's go ahead and take a look at the outfit first. It's definitely perfect for traveling and very cute. So we have a little cupcake and a bow, and it says sweet on the top. The sleeves are also rainbow themed, and it's a bright pink shirt. And if you're wondering, there's Velcro on the back. And the next item we have here is the skirt. There is elastic at the waist and there's ruffles on the bottom as well. It's rainbow and very glittery, and it matches the sleeves featured on the tank top. And a great item you can add onto the outfit as well is this vest here. It's a lovely blue color, and there are some pockets at the front, but they're just meant to be for design, and there's a total of 3 ribbons as well in yellow, purple, and pink. There is a collar at the top, and if you take a look at the back, the design is completely plain. The outfit does also come with a pair of shoes as well, and they're styled exactly the same as the other shoes that are part of the JoJo collection, except these ones are purple. But what I don't like about them is that when they were packaged, they used hair elastic, so they pushed them in. So as you can see, it's completely bent in, so hopefully the doll's foot fits inside the shoe. And the hair bow is a lovely purple color. It matches the shoes perfectly. It has JoJo's logo on the side, and there's a clip at the back, so it's easy to open and close. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of the travel accessories that are part of the set. So we have the sunglasses and the eye mask here. The sunglasses are a bright blue color, and they're glittery as well. And as for the eye mask, they're pink and purple, and there's a star design on the front. And there's also some pink elastic at the back, so it should be able to fit around the head. Here we have some more travel-themed items. First off, there is a toothbrush. It is purple to match a lot of the accessories a part of the collection. There's also some toothpaste as well. It says JoJo at the front, and it features a picture of a tooth as well. Finally, we have some nail polish, and it does actually work. You can open it up, and you can use it on the doll's nails. Up next, there's a phone. It's mainly white, but the front of the screen is pink, and it says drama-free zone, and has different pictures on it, and there is a handle at the back. And up next, we have a book. It says JoJo's Travel Journal at the front, and you can open it up, and there's information inside. And then we also have a small bottle, and it says JoJo's Juice on the front. And up next, we have a pair of headphones here. They're pink and blue, and they're made out of a plastic material, and there is a bow attached to the top of it to make it JoJo-themed. The bow is a rainbow color, and it features unicorns and stars on it. And the last item part of the set is the travel bag. It's quite small, but it should be able to fit the different accessories that are part of the set. I love how the bag matches the eye mask. It's purple and it has the star design at the front, and the zipper does open and close. There's also a glittery silver design to it, especially on the straps and the side of the bag too. Here we have an overview of everything a part of the set. Overall, I would definitely recommend it. It's really great how it comes with an outfit with multiple different accessories as well. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it.